again and seated on the right throne because it makes sense. Life makes sense. He gave us a value. Do not and never give the never devalue other people or even our lives. God is delighted to give the heavenly kingdom to us. That's what the verse 5 is saying to us. Like a door-to-door delivery. The question is, how are we going to do with this door-to-door delivery gift? Are we going to reject it or are we going to accept it? And that's our Bible study.
Hallelujah. For today. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Praise God. Let's start our praise and worship. Our God is really loving. And we should be grateful, hallelujah, of His love, amen, of His grace, amen?
Amen, hallelujah.
And God has given us the authority over all His creation. And God has given us the authority over the enemy. Remember that Jesus already finished. He did it for us. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. God is fighting for us. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are He. Hallelujah. Lord God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
You are our provider, Lord.
Amen.
God. You're
Hallelujah.
Faithful, Lord God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Shepherd of my soul, I give you full control. Wherever you may lead, I will follow. I have made a choice
to listen to your voice. Wherever you may lead, I will go.
Shepherd of my soul,
and refresh. me. He came back, he washed my sins away. So I will rejoice, I will rejoice and be glad.
Hallelujah, Lord.
I will rejoice, I will rejoice and be glad.
Hallelujah, Lord.
Hallelujah.
For our tithes and offering message.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Praise. What a wonderful Bible study that we need God. And God created us just to please Him. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Before the tithes and offering, may we greet the celebrants. Happy 39th wedding anniversary to Pastor Isaiah Sungkuan and Sister Mildred Sungkuan for the 38th wedding anniversary. Hallelujah. Thank God for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for the 38-year wedding anniversary.
39.
They are blessed with two God-fearing children with their wonderful families. Amen. For now, just for now, they have a granddaughter in person of Melody Sungkuan Morales. Amen. Who is serving the Lord in her younger age.
Amen.
A praise and worship leader. God bless her.
Amen.
And God bless your family. I pray to God for them to have long and satisfied life and many more grandchildren to come.
Amen.
I also pray the same for my family. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And to God be all the glory and highest praises and honor in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Let's go to the tithes and offering. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We are blessed. Amen.
Amen.
Tithes and offering. In Psalms 37:21, we are blessed, especially the children of God, those who believe in Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. The wicked borrow, Psalm 37:21, the wicked borrow and do not pay back, but the righteous are generous and keep giving. That's why what is due to Caesar, give it to Caesar. And what is due to the Lord, give it to the Lord. Hallelujah. And even in Romans 8:32, God, who did not withhold his own son, but gave him, even our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, our Lord God, gave him for all of us, gave Jesus Christ. Will he not with him also give us everything else? That is the essence of obeying God. Amen. Tithing's the outward sign of an inward commitment that all one has belongs to God. We remind everybody here and all over the world, we don't owe anything. What you give to God is from God also. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. We need, in Bible study, we are created just to please God. Nothing more. Amen?
Amen.
To fellowship with Him. That's why we need to please Him in all things.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Who is entitled to a return on the divine investment in any individual? Lahat tayo. Amen. So, let's go on tithes and offering. Let us pray. Hallelujah. Lord, we pray on our tithes and offering. Even what we give, O Lord, it belongs to You.
Amen.
And we thank You, O Lord, for our strength, for our life, right mind, O Lord, that we could work, that we could live and move and have our being in this world temporarily while waiting for the second coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Thank You, Lord, for saving us, the whole family, O Lord. Hallelujah. And we thank Thee, O Lord. We give You back the glory and honor and highest praises in Jesus' name. Everybody says,
Amen,
amen and amen. Hallelujah. Now, let's go to the most important thing. Hallelujah. Let's hear the message from the messenger, the servant of God. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, Pastor Isaiah Sungkuan. Amen. Hallelujah.
Teka, alam ba nila may doorbell? Wala tayong doorbell. Baka nagdo-doorbell sila. Wala tayong doorbell. The door is open. Just come in.
Okay.
9331.
Hapon po muli sa ating lahat, mga kapatid. At ako'y nagagalak pagkat ako'y nakabalik.
Amen.
Sa pulpito na ito.
Thank you, Jesus.
At nagpapasalamat ako sa ating Panginoon pagkat pinagaling Niya po ako.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Sa mga nagdaan na 2 linggo, ako po ay sinakit dahil sa aking kasalanan.
Hallelujah.
Ito'y kasalanan ko po ito. Wala pa kong sinisisi.
Amen.
Kundi akong sarili ko lamang sisisihin ko. Pagkat ito'y ginawa ko na free will, wala akong na wala pong nagsabi sa akin na gawin ko, kundi ako ang gumawa ng kasalanan na ito. Ang kasalanan po na ito ay nagsimula pa nung bata ako.
Amen.
Na ito ikinalulungkot ko sa ibang mga tao na tikil-tikilan na po ninyo itong mga bisyong ito. Amen?
Amen.
Ito, nag-umpisa pa akong magsigaryo nung 14 years old po ako. At nagsimula akong mag-inom ng alak nung 15 years old ako. Pero, ang mga bisyong ito ay late reaction. Mayroong consequences lagi.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
At itong nangyari sa akin, buntik akong mamatay. Amen? Yan ang katotohanan.
That's good.
Pero, nandyan ang Diyos natin.
Amen.
God is always good to us. Amen?
Amen.
Pero, may kukorek natin ang sarili natin sa pamamagitan ng banal niyang salita.
Hallelujah.
Amen?
Praise the Lord.
At sa oras na ito, mga kapatid, ay I'm very proud to tell you that we are already 39 years of marriage.
Amen.
With my beloved wife,
Linda.
Maraming salamat sa ating Panginoon pagkat binigyan kami ng blessings. Katakot-takot na